I have to do something
yeah.
off the bat.
Of course.
You are huge in our house. My kids, we live in London.
Yeah.
And before they go to school, they get the computer out and they watch your show before going to school every day.
Really?
And this is the message I got. There was a bit of texting earlier on.
Yeah.
Ethan's just told me that you're going on Jimmy Fallon tonight. In capitals, tell him that I love him, please. Oh. I replied, I might show him your message during the show. She replied, I don't care how he finds out, he just needs to know that I love him.
I love you too!
What's it?
Hannah and Eve.
I love you guys. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you're watching in the morning.
I've done my job as a father.
Oh, that's so rad. No, that's super cool. Oh, I love that. You check it out there. I love having you on the show. I've had you on since late night. You're a friend of our show. I was talking to you backstage about my finger. I screwed it up. And you were telling me that you had a rough injury on your face, which
yeah,
I wouldn't think you had.
Very rough. I was about 10 years old. I was up a tree in a woods, and there was this branch that if you climbed along, by the end, it was very, very springy, and you could kind of touch the floor and flick and sort of bounce up and down. I was up the tree saying, hurry up, it's my turn, it's my turn. The guy went, okay.
Right in the face.
Knocked me out of the tree.
Blood.
Smashed my nose completely, had a cast on it.
And do you, how old were you then?
10.
Gosh,
number of operations. The thing I remember most about it was they took the cast off and it wasn't good and they did it again.
Wait, what do you mean?
No, my nose was like it'd been, so it wasn't a great shape, so they had another go at it. and I was getting quite cocky and sat there and I saw this nose and was like, no, like.
You can do a better one.
You can do a better one. And I'll never forget the doctor saying to me, listen, we can give it another go, but if it doesn't work, you might end up with just two holes in your face.
What a great doctor, by the way. I love that. I want this guy's number. Oh, my God.
I know. It's like something from the Nick.
You know, it is kind of. Weirdly enough, you're playing him now. Yeah.